For the ninth race, they're rolling towards the top of the stretch. Here they come. The field for race number nine is at the start and the rough. Excalibur steals her. It sets Idea and Paparazzi Hanover. Then Sir Galahad and Farmer's Tan. Then it's back to Fred's Knight and trailing field is Dreidel Hanover. It sets Idea has got the lead as they race on into the back stretch. And Paparazzi Hanover second. Excalibur steals her third. Farmer's Tan still works the outside. And Sir Galahad is on the inside racing position fifth. The trailing pair are Fred's Knight and Dreidel Hanover as they race their way on past the opening quarter. It's Ed's Idea, the 1-2 favorite. Opening quarter, 28 seconds. Has a lead right now of a length and a half. Paparazzi Hanover is working the pocket. And Farmer's Tan is still plowing on the outside as they race their way off the turn. And the field works on towards us. Excalibur Sealster is on the inside fourth. Sir Galahad is fifth and is on the pylons and now will vacate the pylons and come to the outside and is working second over. Now he's moved up to take over fourth. Excalibur Sealster is fifth and now Dreidel Hanover is kicked in and Fred's Knight is on the inside trailing 58 seconds flat the halftime. It's Ed's Idea leads it. On the outside, Farmer's Tan is still grinding away. On the inside, Paparazzi Hanover though has got the pocket. Farmer's Tan backs up now, and three wide, Sir Galahad is on the move, Excalibur Sealster is on the inside, they race on to three quarters. It's Ed's Idea is leading. It's Ed's Idea in front of Paparazzi Hanover has been bravening up in the pocket. Excalibur Sealster now has come on to take over second. Paparazzi Hanover third. Sir Galahad is a closer fourth now. About two off the lead. Three quarters, 127. Trailing three are Fred's Knight and Dreidel Hanover and Farmer's Tan. They turn for home. Excalibur Sealster on the outside. It's Ed's Idea on the inside of the come on down the stretch drive and up the passing lane. Paparazzi Hanover out wide is Sir Galahad. Four across the track. They come to the finish. It's Ed's Idea trying to hold on. It's Ed's Idea was able to hold on. Excalibur Sealster, and then it was Sir Galahad and Paparazzi Hanover. 157-3. It's Ed's Idea.